Two sisters are teaming up to help a family in the Dominican Republic help build a new home. Kelci Tookey is here today along with her sister, Stacey Tookey, who you might recognize. She's a choreographer from the TV show So You Think You Can Dance. So thanks for coming.
Thanks for having us.
And you're a choreographer and you're a famous organizer for houses in Dominican Republic. So where did you come up with this idea?
Last summer in July, I went to the Dominican Republic and built a home successfully. And it was really, really exciting. We got to help a family that were living in conditions that were unbelievable. But then you look around and see all the other families that need the help and you just can't stop there. So we came home and I just got together. My mom owns a dance studio, so got all the people together and we're thinking of doing a concert.
Nice. So you're a young person. How did you get involved in building houses in the Dominican?
It was actually my 18th birthday present last year. My family sent me
not a car. No. You're a giver, clearly.
Yeah, I asked to go on this humanitarian trip, so we went out there, me and one of my friends from school, and just got to build this house. It was unbelievable.
That's fantastic. So you mentioned the terrible conditions. What sort of things did you see that surprised you?
It was unbelievable. The family we built for were living in a foot full of water. It was up to their ankles of water. They couldn't keep their house dry, their belongings dry, anything dry. There was little ones running around with no shoes on. There were kids that would come 4 days in a row with the same t-shirt on. It was unbelievable. It shocked me.
So sad.
Right. So sad.
And shocked you enough to want to do more. So that's a good thing. And then you were able to convince your sister, Stacey.
Yes.
Was that tough?
Not hard at all.
Think.
I mean, she called me, and I've always known Kelci has the biggest heart, but when she came home and she really wanted to make a difference, I dropped everything. I was like, I would absolutely love to be there. I'd love to choreograph. I'd love to perform anything I can do, because she is just such a remarkable woman doing so many things at such an early age, and it's just really inspiring, and I'm so proud. So proud of her.
Fantastic. Okay, so tell us what you're doing this time. You have an event coming up in January, the 25th.
Yes, Building Dreams at Festival Place at 7 p.m. on the 25th. There's 12 different companies coming together, dance, singing, all different hip-hop, contemporary, country singers, normal singers, all over the place, all coming together to perform for this great event. So we're going to have the benefit concert and as well as a silent auction.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
So what was your role in that?
Well, my role is to come home. And,
good, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to choreograph something for the concert and as well perform in it, help out with the silent auction as best I can, and just be there as a sister to support.
Perfect. So a special dance just for this, I guess.
Absolutely. Yeah, we're going to make something really special that's really appropriate for the cause, too.
Absolutely. And so you'd mentioned you went with your friend. Have you been able to get more friends on board to help with this? Because it's a big undertaking.
There's 14 people ready to go. We just need the funds. So that's what we're trying to get. We're trying to fund these 14 people to get with us.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And so then this is one house. Where do you go from here after you build the next?
Hopefully, year after year, we could build one house at a time and make a difference. That's the goal.
Fantastic. And you will make a difference.
Oh, thank you so much.
So it's called the Building Dreams Benefit. It is Wednesday, January 25th. It's at 7 p.m. at Festival Place in Sherwood Park. Of course, you can get your tickets through Ticketmaster. And then to find more about the organization, it's called Live Different. That's who Kelci is working with, and Stacey. So you can find out more on that on our website and then just click on news links. So fantastic to start off the new year with helping others.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.